If my people will not obey, I shall be compelled to loose my son's arm. It is so heavy, so pressing that I can no longer restrain it. How long I have suffered for you. If my son is not to cast you off, I am obliged to entreat him without ceasing. But you take not the least notice of that. No matter how well you pray in the future, no matter how well you act, you will never be able to make up to me what I have endured for your sake.